Hi, I'm Patrick in the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Mahesh Naroli. The question is, do we require different preparation for VRC section as far as a CAT and the CT is concerned? Technically, if you look at the VRC section of CAT is completely different from other question papers. Same for CT. I mean, it's completely different from other. Each exam has its own flavor. So let me just focus on the CAT and the CT out here. If you look at a CAT exam, VRC, the focus is reading. So out of the 34 questions, the 24 questions are reading comprehension. Apart from that, even the remaining 10 questions, reading becomes more important. Your jumble para, summary, etc., which is important, odd man out, etc. So reading becomes extremely important. If you look at a CET similar way, you have around 50 questions in the CET verbal section. From that 15, 5 questions are on RCs. Of which even 3-4 questions are vocab based, but yes, you can say around 12 to 13 questions are reading comprehension. So those are common. Apart from that, you may have 4-5 more questions which are common, like maybe jumble para or odd man out, you may have common. If you leave aside these 20 questions, the remaining 30 questions in the CET verbal sections are comparatively different from CAT, for which you require a little different kind of preparation. There may be a little bit of grammar could be more important, little extra preparation will definitely help. So those 30 questions you will have to prepare separately as far as CET is concerned. And the best way to prepare for that is solve a lot of exercises of CET. Note down your mistakes, try to understand your mistakes and try to correct it. As and when you practice more and more, you will realize that your scores will automatically improve and that will help you to score better as far as the exam is concerned. Right? So yes, the CAT and CET is a little different. There is reading comprehension, which is the focus of CAT, and there is a little bit of CET in CET. But apart from that, most of the other sections in the CET are quite different from the CAT, which you'll have to separately prepare. But that you can do prepare after the CAT exam. You have ample of time after CAT exam to prepare those sections as far as CET is concerned. There, practice will help you more. I hope that helps. Thank you.